The eye float is the most challenging position and also the most similar to the positions found in swimming. To find stability, you'll really need to press and lean into the water with your chest and head to lift up your legs. It can also help to really reach forward with the arms. If you're unable to get the legs up at the surface, aim to find stability regardless of the depth of your legs. Doing so is still demonstrating control and extremely valuable.